Hey, thanks for bailing on me.
Yeah, well, something came up.
Oh, what is that?
I don't know. Some guy tried to vaporize me with it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Awesome. I mean, not awesome. Totally uncool, that guy. It's so scary.
Well, look, I think it's a power source.
Yeah, but it's connected to all these microprocessors. That's an inductive charging plate. That's what I use to charge my toothbrush.
Whoever's making these weapons is obviously combining alien tech with ours.
That is literally the coolest sentence anyone has ever said. I just want to thank you for letting me be a part of your journey into this amazing...
Keep your fingers clear of the blades.
We gotta figure out what this thing is and who makes it.
We'll go to the lab after class and run some tests.
Do it.
First, I said we put the glowy thing in the mass spectrometer.
First, you gotta come up with a better name than glowy thing.
You're right.
Crap. Come on.
This girl's creeping me out. It's got this funny smell, you know what I mean?
Hey, that's one of the guys who tried to kill me.
What?
Yeah,
we gotta get out of here.
No. You gotta follow him. Maybe they can link me to the guy that trapped me in the lake.
Someone dropped you in a lake?
Yeah, it was not good. Peter! No, stay there, Ned. Peter.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh.
Yeah. You good?
Chess.
Hey, can you imagine what the boss would say if he knew where we were?
It's saying there was an energy pulse right here.
There's no sign of the weapon. And even if it was here, now it's gone.
So are we.